as we ponder what it is to be alive in this day and age, I, Werner Herzog, sit yet still in this cave of forgotten dreams inside the belly of the rock biter. Welcome to the Aristotle Full Throttle Show, where today we will play Jackbox Party Pack 7. Who will be the victor? Who will be the humiliated loser? We shall find out. It is no secret that Gender Fierce has been winning week after week, but who will dethrone, or rather, decrown? Gender Fierce, of course, the winner, gets their name written on the crown. The sparkly, shiny crown that goes atop the head of John Stamos' death. People, there were 8 people here, and now there are 4. Pretty soon there will be 2. And then, ultimately, it shall just be me, here, alone in this cave, playing Jackbox, hoping to make myself laugh even. It is difficult, as a half-man, half-hog myself. I find it difficult to find humor. Do you know, sometimes I like to take my humor seriously. It turns out.
As we float among the stars, we look for the right key to have Neil deGrasse speaking. The comedy stylings of Aristotle, Full Throttle, clearly not everyone's cup of tea. But if we journey throughout the cosmos, we shall find perhaps a planet out there that will be fond of this type of humor. Yet we continue to search among the cosmos.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Aristotle Full Throttle Show. I'm Aristotle Full Throttle. Hello. It is Wednesday. You know what that means. That means we're going to play Jackbox Party Pack 7. Usually what we do is we play the Quiplash. Quiplash. That reminds me of a movie called Whiplash, actually, starring J.K. Simmons. J.K. LOL. LMFAO. You know, when I used to walk down the street, people would go, LMFAO. It really depends on what decade it is. It used to be Lenny Kravitz. Then it was LMFAO. And then it was, who is it now? I don't even know. Richard Iowande. That's what people like to say. Hey, if you're out there and you want to play Jackbox Party Pack 7 in about 10 minutes or so, we're going to play that game. It's going to be easy. It's going to be super easy, barely an inconvenience. Shout out to Ryan George of the pitch meetings. Man, I can't get enough of those pitch meetings. But J.K. Simmons was in a movie called Whiplash, and that reminds me of my high school drama teacher. I'm not even joking. If you've seen the movie Whiplash, where the guy's like, not my tempo. Were you rushing or were you dragging? I don't know if you've seen that movie with Miles Teller and J.K. Simmons, LOL, LMFAO. He was in it, and he was very abusive and mean. And he was throwing things at the drummer to make the drummer play better. And I'm learning the drums myself. And sometimes I'm thinking about that scene where Miles Teller's like this, and he's all sweaty in the conservatory trying to get good at the drums. It's hard. The drums are hard. But also, I don't know if abuse is the best tactic to get someone to be better at something. What do they call that? Negative reinforcement? Punishment? You want to just say, hey, good job. That's what you want to say. Brought to you by LaCroix, Limoncello. Let's go take a look at the headlines, shall we? This is what we do in the first part of the show. We look at the headlines. We look at what's trending. You guys see that there's another coin out there? There's the Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu. I don't know how to say it. Shiba coin. They try to be like Dogecoin, except it's not Doge, but it's the same breed of Doge as Dogecoin. It's just not Doge yet. Anyway, I bought $2 million worth. So let's see what else is trending besides that. All of the cryptos are crashing, by the way. If you want to take a look at the cryptos, if you're into crypto, well, you got to see that everything is diving down. It's a nosedive. It's a good time to buy. It's going to go back up, so put your money in it. You could do it. Put your wallet into it. I'm going to put that over here for now. I'll wake up tomorrow morning and it'll be to the moon, I'm sure. Let's see. Team up for excellence. Gal Gadot is trending. Why is Gal Gadot trending? Did she do another faux pas socially? A social faux pas? Gal Gadot. I say Gal Gadot. Is that the right?
Is there several?
I'm not quite sure. Who knows? There's no way to tell.
Is there several?
Oh, that needs to be louder, doesn't it? Let's turn that up, shall we? Let me try that one more time.
Is there several?
Yeah, that sounds good. Maybe down a little bit. Just a little bit less than my voice.
Is there several?
Check the levels.
My experts tell me it's a pyramid.
It's a pyramid, guys. What do you guys think about Dogecoin?
My experts tell me it's a pyramid.
All right. Crypto Twitter. I guess Twitter is now Crypto Twitter. It went from Black Twitter to Crypto Twitter. That's what we want to see. Actually, the other way around. Slytherin? Why is Slytherin trending? Anybody out there Slytherin? You guys want to be Slytherin? That seems like the sociopathic house of Hogwarts. You know what I mean? Hogwarts. That sounds disgusting. Sounds like what I had for breakfast. Hey, yo. There's a lot of people trending. A lot of K-pop trending. K-pop's always trending. That's in the news. I gotta get with the K-pop. Last time I was just like One Direction, now it's like BTS. I can't keep up. Can't keep up with the K-pop. Bitcoin. Tesla CEO Elon Musk announces that Tesla has suspended accepting Bitcoin as payment for their cars until Bitcoin mining and transactions can be powered through more sustainable energy. That's a way to like pin someone down. You know what I mean? Hello, Cosmo.
What do you say, Cosmo?
Hey, one more time.
What do you say, Cosmo?
Last night was really fun. We were playing D&D. When we was getting into it. We killed so many goblins. We were just murdering goblins, straight up shanking goblins. We saw a goblin. We said, what should we do? Kill it. Let's go after it. Goblins. Hello there, I say.
Hello there.
Welcome, Cosmo McBuds. Always nice to see you. The Game Master Extraordinaire, Dungeon Master Cosmo McBuds, with the power to create a reality. All his own that we can explore and kill goblins in. I liked it. It's fun. I like to kill the goblins. Yeah, the goblin pinata, he got punched. I was punching goblins. I was like, give me this goblin. I will punch it. I'll shake it down for some change. Jen was getting it. She was like, I need to see if they got any jewels on it. I want to steal Jen's character. Jen the Fierce, that is. Her character likes to steal. She's a kleptomaniac. Don't tell nobody. I mean, I guess you could tell everybody. Because, you know, watch out. She'll steal your wallet. Your Dungeons & Dragons wallet. So in a few minutes, we're going to play Jackbox. Let me text a few friends, see if they want to play some Jackbox with us. It's always fun when it's a full house. We've done that a few times. Hold on a second. Let's just send out this text. Sometimes I can't think and talk and think and also talk at the same time as I'm thinking. Shouldn't really try it. Like, it's really difficult for me. It's kind of funny. Let me text all of my friends, all three of my friends, and see if they want to come and play. Come and play. You know? Don't tell the fuzz. Yeah, you don't want the fuzz after you on that one. So, What else is trending? So Bitcoin is taking a nosedive because they want to try to mine it with more sustainable energy. And that's a good way to force the market, isn't it? Oof. It's all dropping. Dropping. That's the one big thing about a lot of these cryptocurrencies is that they're not really... Well, Bitcoin is criticized for being energy inefficient to mine. But that's kind of the exchange. You're actually using energy to create value, I think. I'm not quite sure how. Listen, nobody knows how cryptocurrency works. Nobody. It's just a thing where you can make a dollar on it. This is my theory, guys. This is Aristotle Full Throttle here. I got to do the thing. I'm not a financial advisor, nor is this financial advice. But when people say cryptocurrency is a hustle, they're just saying, like, listen, the whole stock market's a hustle. Anybody who knows how to do the stock market is hustling. Like, what kind of job is it to make money using money? That's what people go to school for it. They sign up for jobs for it. They become professional people who hedge fund managers. They just become professional, like, let me take some of your money and make money with your money and just, like, let's just make money. That's their job, okay? So I think that it's pretty cool that cryptocurrency is readily available for the general public to purchase and trade on their own and also throughout the world and make money on it just the same. So if someone's going to sit there and say, oh, Dogecoin's a hustle or Bitcoin's a hustle, the entire stock market, guys, ladies and gentlemen, in my opinion, is a complete hustle. I wouldn't say it's a scam, but if you work the system, you can make some money. That's what a hustle is. If you work hard enough, you can make money. That's why you turn all your money into gold coins. It's always good. You know, when I turn my money into gold coins, I swim through it like Scrooge McDuck. I do. So now my account balance is very low. But guys, yesterday I revealed that my bank account balance is $5.73. But I should be getting some checks for all of the jobs I did this year. I did many jobs. This is not for not having jobs. I forgot to also mention yesterday on the air, I still didn't get my third stimulus check. So all of the money that is literally, that I'm entitled to and owed is not in my bank account, where I'd like it to be. So this is the Aristotle Poor Throttle. We're, Bitcoin is only, yeah, you should buy some Bitcoin right now, because it's low. Watch out, Chick-fil-A. Yeah, it's just, everything's out of reach all the time. You know, the best part about receiving checks in the mail is they never arrive too soon. Chick-fil-A says that industry-wide supply chain issues, which are affecting essentially every aspect of the economy, have resulted in a shortage of select items that the chicken chain serves, including sauces. Listen, I don't like Chick-fil-A. I had the sandwich once, it was pretty good. But they got like a kind of a weird religious agenda, and they like to discriminate against people. So just avoid, it's not worth the chicken sandwich. Remember when Popeyes came out with a chicken sandwich? People were shooting each other over it. Can't believe it. Chicken sandwich is not that good. I don't even eat chicken. Let's not have this fake orange chicken. Vegetarian orange chicken. And what happened is I realized it's just candy chicken. If you took a chicken and you candied it, that's what this fake chicken was. It was literal candy chicken. Sounds delicious, doesn't it? Alright, let's play some Jackbox. Let's hop in there. Let's see if I got any replies. I don't even know. Nope. That's okay. We'll just play you and me. Whoever wants to play, that's what I say, hey, hey, hey. But first, Chris and Paige? Who's Chris and Paige? How to slap someone through the internet. I don't know what's going on here. Sometimes I just jump into the trends on Twitter and I'm just like, I am completely at a loss. I don't know what's happening. What is all of this? I don't even understand. But then, you know, I trust that by the end of the next 3 minutes, I'll know. Oh, Jenda Fierce is almost home. Why don't we wait till Jenda Fierce arrives so that we can be beaten by Jenda Fierce at at Quiplash. What's your favorite movie, mentor movie? That could be a good trivia subject. Favorite mentor movies. Oh, I forgot to turn this on. There it is. Favorite mentor movies. Whiplash might be my favorite, even though it's like a weird mentor. Oh, Karate Kid. Can't beat that. That's hard. That's hard to beat. Love the Karate Kid. Mr. Miyagi. I say Mr. Miyagi. Here's another thing about Dogecoin. Mark Cuban was on Ellen last week talking about you should try to sell and buy Dogecoin. And I'm like, am I gonna take advice from a guy who can't even pronounce Dogecoin? Dogecoin. You should get Dogecoin. That's like in Driving Miss Daisy when Morgan Freeman said, he would say, that's an ara. That's how they say ara in the South. Ara. Speaking of Ellen DeGeneres, next year will be Ellen DeGeneres' final season of the show, of the Ellen DeGeneres show, of course, which is interesting because she's been getting a lot of flack lately. And between me and you, I've actually, listen, I've worked on the show. I've worked with the people who work at Ellen. I'm just going to sit there and I can't confirm nor deny the allegations against Ellen and her work environment, her toxic work environment, but I can confirm them. Mike DeWine. Why is Granny Smith trending? Everybody knows it's all about the apple. It's about the crisp, Honeycrisp or Fuji. Granny Smith, get out of here with your Granny Smith. Do you even apple, bro? Come on. You know there's like 24,000 varieties of apples? I think. Let me see. Whoa, I almost spilled water all over everything again. And that would have been the end of this keyboard, but I do have a backup. Just in the event of that happening. Let's see. How many... Let's ask the almighty Google. How many varieties... apples. That's actually the first one. 7,500 varieties. I was off by only like 16,000 and a half. 16,500. I did all of the math. I pushed the numbers. I pushed them together and I crunched them. I crunched on the numbers. I ate them. I swallowed them.
Game over, man! It's game over!
Music too loud? Turn the music down. I don't like the sound all up in my ears like that. That's some music. I'm gonna slowly start adding to this playlist of all the Aristotle Full Throttle jams that we do on the weekends. I'm gonna put that in the musical playlist behind the scenes. All of the music on the show is original. It's original music. Just in case. And you could buy it. Or listen to it on Spotify. So, Hanson is trending. What? Bob. Oh no, it's a Kirsty. It's Kirsty Hanson. That's not the Hansons. That's not Han and the Han and Sons. That is not Han and Sons. Wingstop. Stop. Let's see what's trending in entertainment, because this is an entertainment show. The Masked Singer is airing on Fox, in case you want to bail on this show. That's fine. Janelle Monáe is going to be in the next Knives Out movie. Guys, you hear that Knives Out 2 is coming out? That's pretty cool, because Daniel Craig is going to reprise his role as like the detective, the private detective or whatever. Interestingly, he'll be like the Columbo of the series of Knives Out movies. He'll be, dare I say, the James Bond of the Knives Out series, which is interesting. And Janelle Monáe is added to the cast. Good addition. She seems pretty cool. She's got her hair is immaculate. Listen, the thing about Janelle Monáe when I'm watching her on screen that I find hard to suspend my disbelief, okay? Because she seems like an immaculate human. We were watching Antebellum a few months ago. She is like her skin is flawless and there's not a hair out of place ever. And it's almost uncanny to me. Because Janelle Monáe seems like an immaculate human being that is untouched, pure, and perfect. And I'm like, it's almost scary. I'm almost afraid of it. Obviously, you look at me and you're like, every hair is out of place. Everything is messed up. He's got a scar on his head. What's going on with this guy? Let's toss him in the trash. General Monet. She's perfect. That's what I said. I took a picture of Janelle Monáe. You can check out that picture on aristotlephoto.com. If you want to see what I do, sometimes I take pictures of things. Also, Rage Against the Machine is trending. Wow. Rage Against the Machine. Still raging. Still against machines this time. Rage Against the Artificial Intelligence. What are they doing? They're constantly raging. Rock Hall snubs Iron Maiden. This is a subject near and dear to my heart. Rock and Roll Hall of Fame snubs Iron Maiden, Rage Against the Machine, and New York Dolls. Also, I heard they snubbed Pat Benatar. Joan Jett. I think it was Joan Jett. I get them confused because they're both like rock, and they both have short haircuts. Here's the problem. I shouldn't, because Pat Benatar is from Lindenhurst, Long Island, where my brother lives. So, but let me just tell you something. When people were like, what is wrong with the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? How could they possibly, like, skip over these you know why? Because the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is complete BS. It's just made up. There's no requirement. Rock and Roll, first of all, does not... The whole point of Rock and Roll is not to achieve awards. it's so antithetical to the idea of rock and roll to be like, I'm in this to be in the Hall of Fame one day. Rock and roll is so anti everything. It's subversive. Rock and roll does not give a flying Fortnite. Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, for instance, if you want to see a really good acceptance speech from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, it was Steve Miller. Steve Miller, man, he was like, I don't even care about this. This is dumb. It's one thing to be honored by your peers, which is always cool. But the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame isn't that. It's like a private organization where there's just like a committee that decides what was good enough 25 years ago plus. And it's not real. It's not real, guys. Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is a total sham. It's fake. It doesn't matter. When people say, how could they possibly do this? I'm like, because they're a totally fake organization. I could sit here and be like, for instance, I forgot to put that back up. We gotta show the trophy. Hold on. My brain is melting. I clicked on it. There it is. Annalita won this trophy. This is the AFT Aristotle Full Throttle Trivia World Champion Trophy. World Champion. Do you see that? That is worth as much as a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction. I promise you. This is the same. This is a unique trophy. No one else has it. It's Angie's and Angie's alone. Also, what's up, Jen?
Jen. 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 Jet.
Let me just fix that for a second. Fit to scream. Why was that? We gotta watch that again.
Jen. 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 Jen.
Oh, we're back. Hi. Hopefully, this isn't too... What is this? Switch. I could turn that off. Oh, the switch audio. We don't need that. Let me turn off some of these things so that the feed looks better. Hopefully the feed looks fine. Let me look at the Twitch. You guys can also, let me just remind you, it's the Aristotle Full Throttle Show. Please subscribe or follow or do all the things. If you subscribe, you get free access to the Discord, which, by the way, I feel like the Discord's very quiet these days. So I'm going to just give out a link to the Discord right now. Let's get some more chatting going on the Discord. Invite people. So we're just going to give out free Discords all week. How about we just all join the Discord all week for free? There you go. There's the link to the Discord. Hop into the Discord. Have a chat. Oh, look who it is. It's all of our friends from across the way. Hold on.
Here it is. My most likable song ever. Coca-Cola, lipstick ring, go dance all night, kiss me, just kiss me, kiss
Friday. Lipstick kiss me, lipstick Ringo, that's the way you like it.
This is your most likable song ever?
Yeah.
People will love it.
You got the touch.
Is a swell.
You got the power.
And those are the intros. Everybody gets an intro. I still have not completed the intro for this week, but I will. I promise there's going to be a new intro. Hey, Jen. How you doing? I see you
I'm
in
good.
The
how
Discord.
Are you doing?
Pretty good.
I'm
pretty
back.
Good. I'm back, she says. And also, she says,
I want to see the butthole. Give us the butthole.
Welcome, Jen.
I do say that.
That is an intriguing prospect. The eventual prospect of seeing the butthole cut of cats.
I heard you telling everybody about my stealing problem, too.
Yes. Listen.
Thanks.
This is something I'm just warning people. Watch out. Watch out.
I tried to steal our friend, the fish, last night. Stick her in my back.
You tried to steal? Safe. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Nobody's safe. Watch out. Even if you're dead, she'll shake you down. She'll check your pockets.
The worst things one could do to dead things. Anyways.
Do it, yes.
What was that? Oh, my gosh. Let's do this one. All right. Are you ready to play Jackbox?
Damn, I'm ready. Are
All
you
right.
ready?
I don't know if I'm ready. I feel like I'm going to get beaten once more by Jenna Fierce at Jackbox. And you might too, but let's all go to the gaming video screen. All right. And we're here. Look, let me start the Jackbox session. And watch out, everybody. Watch out. It's fun. We're going to play Quiplash, just like the movie. And I'm going to turn this block on. And one day I'll hear it. Hang on. Almost perfect startup this time, guys. Almost perfect. We'll get there. Let's see. I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't like to do the music. I like the music. It's so good. It's like carnival music. Let's see. All right. Connecting to Jackbox. See, this is how far we got last week, and then... Oh, there it is. Can you hear the music? Or is it just...
I don't hear it in Discord, and I don't hear it on Twitch either.
Oh, I hear it. Hold on. I see what I need to do. Now I know what I have to do. So how was your day? What did you get up to today? Did you just relax? You had fun? Feel free
keep
to.
Guessing?
Did you go to the moon today?
But not today.
Not today.
So my nieces were over, so my daughter played with her, and I got to get stuff done. But mostly by that I mean I played video games uninterrupted.
Well, that's fun.
Hard work.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fun for me.
See, that's. That's how you do it. You're like, listen, I've got a lot of work to do. And by work, I mean video games.
Yeah, that's my job. I have to level up in Destiny so I can do Vault of Glass, a raid next week, and stream it. So, you know, it's important. Level up, level up, level up,
level up, level up. Absolutely.
Working hard.
Working hard and hardly working. That's what I like to say. Mm-hmm. One of my favorite t-shirts is... Jesus is coming. Look busy. That's a really funny one.
Nice.
My friend used to wear that shirt all the time. Sorry, I'm just...
I know.
I just get annoyed that...
Trying to multitask.
Yeah, it's just... Sometimes it does not like to do the audio, which is so weird to me.
Finicky.
It is finicky. I'll unplug it. I'll plug this back in. if you guys want to. We'll do this. We'll get it right. One more time. In the meantime, what's going on? I can't multitask. I'm so bad at it.
I'll just ramble and you do what you're doing.
Please.
So,
thank you.
I'm so excited about D&D. Yesterday was really fun. I thought it was hilarious.
It was super fun.
I was looking last night afterwards. I was looking online for like glitter and like fake like fish scales because I'm like a mermaid. So I'm trying to find some fun makeup for when we actually stream it.
Oh, right.
So I'm excited about that.
That's
also,
fun.
Also, I was playing video games today. I see Is This Will is here. How are you doing, Will? Said, we need to task certain ongoing conversations to each Discord server from our circle and have some perpetual threads. Okay. I think in general, since the people are getting vaccinated and it's nice out, Twitch in general and Discord in general are kind of quiet people doing stuff. People have been quarantined and it's been cold and now they just want to be free.
Yeah, that's what I've...
Buds is back. Yeah.
I feel like there's a lot of people just out and about doing things and they're really starting... Like, this is the week where everybody's like, I would like to get back to normal. I'd like to go hang out with some people. And
yeah.
Yeah, we're getting...
I heard someone talking about how even, like, the big Twitch streamers are having a lot, like, a dip in their viewers right now. Just because everybody's out trying to get out in fresh air, you know?
Yeah, which makes me consider...
It's not personal.
It makes me consider maybe going on earlier in the day or something. I don't know yet.
Yeah,
or later
that.
In the night. Because yeah. I wonder if that's a better idea to just... Because I'm realizing now that... Because I love when the sun is out later and later.
Yeah.
And now 5 o'clock feels like the middle of the daylight hours, kind of, yeah. in a way. So I almost want to, just for my own mental health and sake, I would like to maybe go outside and see some of the sun. But yeah, it's one of those things here. All right. It's just one of those things, as Fred Durst reminds us. All right. So I'm slowly phasing back into being able to pay attention to what's going on.
Okay.
So, all right, we've got Jen. We've got, who's Aristotle FT? That sounds familiar. Brought to you by Limoncello. So everybody, jump right into the game and we're going to start playing. We'll probably play 3 quick rounds and then the show will be over. It'll be like best 2 out of 3 or... We'll see who wins. And you'll get your name on a trophy if you're a winner. Like Jen the Fierce and Isdis will have names on their trophies. Also, immediately following AFT, we're going to play Fortnite on Jen the Fierce's stream, which is going to be fun. That's what we decided, right? I don't want to be saying... I don't want to be speaking out of school. Right?
Yes, I found some fun maps for us to play on.
Nice! I'm going to jump out of the balloon anytime. That's what's going to happen, probably.
Well, I found some of the custom ones. I found, like, have you ever heard of Fall Guys? It's a game. It's kind of like Splash or, like, those Japanese game shows where you're, like, getting knocked over by stuff. What's it called? Knockout or Knocked Out?
Oh, I don't know. I've never heard of
that. Like, those
that.
Japanese game shows where people are trying to go across. It's kind of like Ninja, like, the Ninja Warriors, but, like, silly. American Ninja Warriors. We're trying to do like an obstacle course. And
did you
things.
Say Wipeout?
Yes.
Yes.
That's what it is. Wipeout. Yes. So it's a video game. It's just like that. Yeah.
That's fun. My.
So I found a map that's like that, but in Fortnite.
That's super fun. Mm-hmm. Uh oh, the sound issue came back.
Cosmo, hello. The custom games work with all of the versions of Fortnite. Any version. Oh, it's crossplay.
Very cool.
So
my ex girlfriend, she was on Wipeout. I forgot.
Really?
Yes, nice. She was on an episode.
The veterinarian or before that?
Yes.
Okay.
Lori, Dr. Polkowski.
The only way I
she
know
was
her.
She was on an episode of Wipeout with also with
How
Dr.
did she do?
Pierce.
Nice.
They didn't do too well.
It's hard. I wouldn't either.
Like her friend like puctured her eardrum and then she got like mud in her eyeballs. She was just like, I can't even see. And it was just like a whole ordeal. And The best part about that story is she said that on the way to set, it was like before the sun even came up, they were driving them in a van to the set, mm-hmm. and they said, and she could hear on the walkie-talkie, do we have the 300 pounds of cabbages? And she was like, what? What are and then she, when they, you know, say 3, 2, 1, go, and she starts running, they just started pelting cabbages at their heads. They were getting hit with cabbages immediately. So they just were not expecting that, which was kind of crazy. Let me just try to.
Yeah. I was watching, so there was a YouTuber I watch, and I heard her mention, oh yeah, I was on Wipeout once. I went back and watched her episode, and she was on this like rotating, like flat disc, kind of like a giant record, but they were throwing spaghetti and meatballs at them.
Yes.
Getting like saucy, and they were like tripping. That does not seem like a fun time to me at all.
That doesn't seem fun at all.
I would just get angry. I would be mad. I don't want to take that very well.
I think I would just immediately just get angry. I think that's what would happen with me. Hold on a second. Let me try to turn this off and on again. Now you can hear my camera microphone. And now...
sound like a robot for a sec.
Yeah.
Oh, it's fun.
Nope, that's not working. The HDMI out does not work. So weird. Hang on. It gets the whole vibe of the thing. Ugh. Why does technology have to be like this? Why is Wednesday like so frustrating for me? I just want it to work.
We don't need music. I'll make the music for you.
Yeah, make
you
can the
put
music.
Something else in the background.
Yeah. I like the announcing and all of the stuff. It creates a nice... Here, guys. I am going to exit it one more time, and we're going to come back and put another...
Okay.
And we'll probably just play two games then. This is so funny how, like, I test this every week, and it seems to work, and then there's always a reason why it doesn't work.
Our Facebook friend JC says, I miss you, brother.
Oh.
I'm just going to narrate.
Thank you very much. I miss you as well. Is that JC as in Jesus Christ?
Maybe JC Nether Albiteres? Albiteres?
Let me see.
It's your Facebook friend.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I miss you. Let's hang out when we can again. Let me... All right. This is going to work. I promise nobody.
Yeah, I would... I wouldn't make any promises about Jackbox.
I'm not going to make any promises.
Finicky.
Jackbox is... Well, it's just weird that, like, the HDMI out is not important. What's important is...
Unplug it and plug it back in.
Yeah, exactly. That's the most important thing. What a thing.
Got a pixel. Hey, Pixel. Pixel was looking for some Jackbox online.
Well, here you go.
And, here we go. You found us.
You found us. I would just like for the sounds to be able to... I would like for you to hear us as well. There it is.
JC says, 4th anniversary. Is that of you streaming? Them watching?
Actually, it might be the 5th. Actually, 5th anniversary.
That whole year in quarantine.
Yes. Now it's too loud. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Now let's play Jackbox. Let's jump right in. Without any delay. Well, hello, and yes, cheers, happy anniversary. Is that a 4th year anniversary for you being a throttler? Because thank you very much. I am giving out the access to the Discord all week long. Let's say free week to access to the Discord. So here you go. If you'd like to hang out with us after hours, there is access to the Discord. Please, by all means, join us after hours. And there we go. That's the new code. Please put the new code in. Okay, I think we've done it. This is good. Hey, Cosmo.
Cosmo?
What do you say, Cosmo?
So anyone out there who wants to join the game, feel free to join the game. I can also show you guys. I'll share my screen with you guys so you can see what I'm looking at on the Discord if you want to play in real time. There we go. It's gonna be at 720. There we go. So if you want to play along in the Discord, I'm sharing my screen so you can see what we're doing while we're doing it. Oh, I just went ahead and said everybody's in. All right, everybody's in. Let's go. This is the first round. Probably be
lucky
quick.
You. It's Quiplash 3. Ooh. Dial Q for Quiplash. If you've played this game before, you know that my name is Schmitty, and
that's
I'm
from...
basically harmless. If you didn't get in the game, you can still vote as an audience member. Type in the room code to join. It's the prequel to round two, round one.
Remember that
two
you can always vote, even in the audience.
Answer them however the mood strikes. You'll go head-to-head against someone else's clever answer, and everybody else will decide which one they like better. You'll rake in the points based on the percentage of people who dig your response. Got it? Great.
I think I got it. Remember, you guys can always use your channel points to have me do things like drink water. Water. I say. Well, this is fun, so put your best answers in. These are not that funny for me.
Very low for me, Cosmo.
Oh, Cosmo, I can't hardly hear you. Oops. Let me turn Cosmo's...
Time's almost done. Save
Uh-oh.
Your bacon.
Time's
with
almost
a
done. I gotta answer this question. Uh-oh.
Can you turn up game?
I'm turning Cosmo
I'm
all the way up to 200%.
Next.
Hello. Hey, I'm not too.
Hello.
And going first is... It would be terrifying to have a painting of blank above your bed.
Oh, Germa Among Us.
The winner.
You know, there's a theme here at Aristotle Full Throttle. Yep, I thought so.
Predictable.
Next one up. One thing someone could whisper in your ear to win your heart forever. Time to pick the one you like best.
This is what
I
really
want to
do. Okay. Oh, vote for your favorite. I appreciate you trying your best.
And next
1TZP1X3IPI4YZYT. Thank you for being here.
You can call her Pixel.
Oh, Pixel. Oh, yeah, I see. Pixel plays YouTube. It's Pixel plays YouTube. I was trying to vote. I was trying to vote. I'm so slow on the uptake here, in general.
Last name if your first name is Dick. And now, pick your favorite.
I appreciate your support. It's Pixel Plays YouTube. Oh, it's Viva. If you're in the audience, you can also vote. Just put in the Jackbox TV TV
I'll never
code.
Forget you round one, right, but now it's time to look at the scores.
It's weird listening to someone talk and then also trying to talk. I can't do it. Uh-oh. Me and Jen. See that?
I'll get you.
Okay, look out.
Round two.
Watch out.
Is knocking on the
it's getting
door.
Competitive.
Prompts are a little more challenging, so the points
competitive
are
comedy.
Double.
That's what we like. Ooh. Uh-oh. Let's see. This is a tough one. This is a tough one, guys. I'm sweating.
You're running out of time. Don't be afraid to use a safety quip.
These aren't as good.
I'm excited.
Everybody's excited. What's his name? Schmitty?
First, but not necessarily best, is... Why did Pac-Man Schmitty. And Ms. Pac-Man eventually split up? Okay, choose away.
Some real stuff right there.
Hey, that's some real stuff right here. Oh, it's even.
Next up. How can you
also, your messages
your
be delayed.
Is in love with
you.
You're
in PST. Well, you could join the Discord this shared screen favorite. So that you'll be right on time with these answers. Cosmo!
The local library does not want your donation of this book. Ooh.
Moby Johnson.
All right, vote for the one you like best.
Ooh, that's very negative. I've not played Roblox.
Like all games.
All games are fun.
Kids. Yeah.
You know what I'm craving? I'm craving like a fighting, like a straight up, like a Marvel versus Capcom type of fighting game. Like just a silly, constantly punching game.
Now it gets
oh, that's a good one.
Pick your favorite.
Oh, I know my favorite. I do like the Mortal Kombats and stuff like that.
Yeah.
That was a good one, Jen.
Goodbye, knowledge. And hello,
I'm married to a programmer.
I don't even know what that said. It probably said something in actual.
I have no idea, but it's ones and zeros.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get ready for Riplash, where all quip roads lead. I'll be sending each of you a prompt that needs 3 separate responses. That's triple
the
ha-has.
Alrighty. Triple the ha-has. Now we've done it. This limoncello flavor is just so good. It's naturally essenced.
That's fun.
I don't know what they put in there. Lemons and cellos.
Okay, it's time.
Yeah, exactly. Lemons and cellos.
What is the cello part?
The
this is limon, I know that.
You should avoid eating to live 10 years longer. All right, people, it's voting
Very
time.
Very interesting. Let's go, Chad. We're playing for a laugh. We're playing for fun. Oh. That was pretty even down the middle.
Down the middle. The three stupidest accessories to force your
Hey, Infinite Flash. Welcome. If you'd like to join the audience during this game, you could just put in that code at jackbox.tv. Also, you can join in the next game and play along with us. Because this game is almost through. Ooh, that's funny. Ooh, that's also funny. That's really, really funny. I think that's a little bit funnier. Ooh, split down the middle.
Glory or tragedy
and
awaits. Let's see the final scores.
Let's see. Hey, Kana to Error. We've got some viewers today. Cosmo McBird! What do you say, Cosmo?
Hi.
Cosmo was doing a Cosmo. You might indeed get a trophy of your own, or a crown to wear. That was amazing. Your mom's butt, one of the highlights of this game. Hey, everybody. So, Cosmo McBuds, congratulations on being the funniest among us during that game. We're going to play another game presently. If you would like to play that game, just come on over and hang out in the Discord. Here, I'll drop the Discord link in the chat. Everybody gets to join the Discord this week. Usually, it's given to a subscriber to access to the Discord, or if you pledge $1 a month on Patreon. But today, let's be generous. All week, we'll just give out the Discord. So let's get the Discord chatting again. It'll be fun. All right, let's do another round with some new players. We're in press this button. I'll have to exit, I guess. Play!
Can you imagine a dog with a jockstrap, though?
That is what I had to try and imagine, and it made me laugh inside my head.
You're welcome.
That was pretty good. In fact, I thought it was slightly funnier than the other one question is, so I voted for it. Hey, everybody. Come on in and join the party. I like to be the three-eyed guy. Sleepy Dan. Come on over. Hello, welcome Pixels. Pixelus. In about 1 minute, we'll start the game. So, or when we get a full room, whichever comes first. So once we get a full room and or 1 minute goes by, we'll start the game. If you just want to hang out and lurk, that's cool. If you want to participate in answering or voting for one of the funnier quips, just put in that code on the screen at jackbox.tv, and then you can go ahead and do it. Well, Pixelus, I'm sorry that you messed up your name, but forever now, you are known as Pixelus. Forever or until the end of this game. So, do we have two more players? I feel like P.T. Barnum. Step right up and play the game. One of the fun memories my brother and I have was when my oldest brother, our oldest brother, used to work at the carnival. Yes, my oldest brother was a carny. And, here we go. And me and my other brother, we'd go to the carnival every summer, and then they'd say, there was the glass house. Can't get in, can't get out, can't get in the glass house. This guy had to say this over and over again because he was a carnival barker. It was crazy. Anyway, I guess we should start. Yes, Pixel, I say let's start. Please. Thank you.
First person to miss the
yes. Three, two, one. I saw Tenet the other day. It's confusing. It's all Get Out, but also pretty cool. Pretty cool.
And now for a little thing.
I don't understand why people hated Quiplash it on it.
Three.
It was
the
actually
kingdom of
pretty
inside
cool.
Jokes. I'm Schmitty, and unfortunately, this game no longer counts towards your college credit.
Oh no.
And now, round one. Points
college
are awarded
credit
based on the percentage of people who
just
went for your answer. So
paid off
count
my loan last year. Or consolidated it.
Suck.
Sometimes the answer just comes to me. Sometimes I think and think and think. Oh, I want to put something that's just, it's not appropriate, so I'm not going to put that. Okay. No worries. It's Pixel Plays YT. We are having a fun time. It's a happy day on a Wednesday. Every Wednesday we play Jackbox here at Aristotle Full Throttle. We'll play two more quick rounds, including this one. One and two. And then we're gonna hop over to Jen the Fierce's live stream right after this and play some Fork Knife.
Get the custom maps.
Custom maps. Fork Knife. It's gonna be fun.
Time's running out. Wrap it up or use a safety quip if you have to.
I'm excited. It's been a minute since I played Fork Knife. Last week I stormed off. I had a bad day. And I couldn't
right,
do it.
Let me just copy and paste that.
Oh,
last
kinda.
Entry.
Good. Terrible.
Let's have a
no
look.
No good. Very bad day.
Yes, that was my favorite book as a kid. Alexander and the
Prompt
Terrible, Horrible, No Good,
is
Very Bad Day.
Check.
Honestly, you can yes never have too many.
I think I'll move to Australia.
Okay,
I would rent it from
choose
the library. True. Kana to Error. Feel free to join the Discord where there will be a live screen because we're about 20 seconds ahead, 30 seconds ahead, or behind. I don't know how it works. I don't know how time works. I just watched Tenet and I'm confused all about it. What was that?
Choose your favorite.
I don't know what box they're looking at here.
Ah. If you could join the Discord, let's see. I got it. Oh! Jen, I was voting for yours.
I figured some people look at it.
I didn't press the button.
Another one.
After juggling yeah chainsaw,
another
the next
one
skill to master is blade.
I've got to click on the things.
All right, choose your favorite.
What? I don't know what that means, but I like it.
What do you say, Cosmo?
Let's keep it going. What should have happened at the end of the choose your favorite.
True and true. Oh, it's a tie. If you're in the audience, you
both good.
And here we
I feel like Jeff Goldblum should always have her. Virginia is for lovers, for some reason or another.
Alabama is for blank. That was good. That was your thing.
And now it's time to vote for your favorite.
This one seems pretty easy to be. Kata! Whoa, you could not be beat. You quiplashed everybody. Good job.
Why do babies' heads smell so good?
Okay,
pick your favorite quip.
What did I hit? Well, these are good. Yeah, Cosmo looks. Hello. Who goes there? Hello. I can't see who's there. Hold on. It's Kana! Hello! Welcome to the Discord voice chat. We are playing live, so now you can hear live what's going on here. Welcome to the chat. Thank you for being here. Oh. Cosmo McBuds looks like he's well on his way to winning a crown.
Time for round two, where the
prize well, is this Will's number.
The points are
doublier. Yes. Might be. John Stamos Deaf might be wearing Cosmo McBuds on his head after this. What's the name of that place? That's fine. That's good enough.
Almost out of time. Don't forget your safety quips.
Okay. Get those quips in.
Finally, let's see some action.
Welcome to our new Discord.
Coming up next on BBC Four, the new and extremely British sitcom, Blank.
This guy's voice.
Have at him.
I'm all out of limoncello. Gotta restock. Yeah, nobody can read mine. Sleepy Dan!
I can't see the stream.
Oh, can you see the, It looks like it's just blank.
Yeah, it's kind of...
All right, people, it's voting time.
Let me try that again. I'll restart it. It's time to vote. Let me see. Not gonna vote for that one. I feel like it gave a PG-13 and appropriate. Let's see. Good job. Alright.
And next,
how about that?
A thought you've had in the last 24 hours but didn't share with anyone until now.
Aww.
Now it gets real. Pick your favorite.
But I also agree with this. That's adorable. Cosmo McBuds! I mean, sorry, that was not what I
wanted. I did a safety clip.
Oh, well, that's hilarious. Because I was like, when did Jen get married again?
You know, my second spouse.
Yeah.
I live in Utah now.
Fair enough. Fair enough. I love that guy Ryan George with the pitch meetings. So funny. Oh, that's a good one. Snot breadsticks. That's actually... Oh, I got one. Thank you, Cosmo.
What is that, Cosmo?
Let's see how they handle the most underrated use for a tree.
Breadsticks are great.
Breadsticks, unlimited breadsticks. At,
time to pick the one
I think
like
they stopped
best.
At
them. Olive Garden.
The Olive Garden. Olive Garden, I say, is Italian food for dummies. That's what I thought. It's a learning. It's listen, I'm from Long Island. They got good Italian food there. I went to the Olive Garden a couple times. I said, what's going on here? Oh, Jen the Fierce.
Shocker.
Next is
I want to see the butthole. Give us the butthole.
There you go.
I'm not going to think I just randomly say that out loud all the time.
Yes, it's a great quote. It's timeless.
Randomly say that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, I don't know what that means, but... I voted for it.
I voted drinks water as well.
That was pretty good.
Two-thirds of the way there. Let's see where you stand.
Cosmo.
I think Cosmo's just running away with it. Look at Cosmo! I'm way down at the bottom and kinda... is that how you say Kana or Kana?
One last chance to redeem yourself.
Kana is each of you right there. Requires right up there with you. Separate Cosmo. Responses.
You'll do great.
Cosmo and Kana. Ooh.
I'm not gonna win. Hey, I redeemed Stretch. Did you stretch?
Oh, let me stretch. But yeah, thank you. Sorry, I got out. My stream manager was not open. Let me look at the stream. Well, I think of a third answer. There it is. Stretching. Bend and stretch. Bend and stretch. Oh, I giggled. Put your answers in. I do believe this is the final round. And it's looking like Cosmo McBuds is might get his name on a crown this week.
Just a few seconds left. No,
everybody's in.
Now.
Oh, I'm excited to see this final round because it's pretty funny when people the things that people
you
think
have
of.
To do as Darth Vader's intern.
I don't know what that is.
Impressive. Most impressive.
What?
Now pick your favorite.
Does Eddie Murphy still have that laugh where he goes, oh, it was a tie!
150%.
Pretty good.
The three unique things you offer the world are...
Aw. Sintua.
Oh my god.
Decisions.
Choose
your favorite.
I want to see the bubble. Give us the
bubble. It turns out, Jen.
Sorry. I want to see the bubble. Give us the bubble.
Jen with Jen is unstoppable.
All right, choose your favorite.
Pixar movies are harsh sometimes. Well, they're not harsh. They're just, it's the harsh reality. I don't know. Cosmo McBuds! Oh, who's gonna be the winner?
What do you say, Cosmo?
Looks like Cosmo McBuds is the winner this week. Thank you so much for playing. What a fun time. Thank you guys for joining us. I'm gonna give out the invite to the Discord server one more time. Thank you, Connor, for joining the Discord server. Thank you, everybody, for playing. What a fun week. Cosmo McBuds, you are this week's champion. You will be on a crown for John Stamos' death on his head forever and ever. Amen. Or at least until you get beaten. I might as well just keep putting crowns on top of crowns on top of crowns. So we'll see what happens. Let me share the Discord one more time with the folks at home. Thank you for watching. And if you want to watch us play some Forkknife, we're going to do some custom maps playing on Jen the Fierce. So go to Jen the Fierce on Twitch. Follow her. Turn on those notifications. Also, consider following me here at Aristotle Full Throttle, and you can turn on those notifications and hang out with us on the Discord. Just go to that link on the Discord, and then they'll go right ahead and hang out with us. Yes, and tomorrow night we're playing some trivia. What was the subject for tomorrow?
Sports.
Is there several?
Sports, maybe. We're gonna play some sports, maybe trivia tomorrow, and it's gonna be fun. Congratulations to Cosmo McBuds this week. Jen the Fierce, also a fierce competitor as always. We missed you, Is This Will. Would have been fun to see what you came up with. Also, there are some people who are not pictured, but we always appreciate when they are around, and we appreciate when you're here too. So thank you for being you, and thank you for being here. Alrighty, let's do a little wrap up and then head on over and play some Forkknife. Quiplash. See you in a little bit. Thank you, Jen. And let me go ahead and... You can hear my voice two times. I'm going to fix that in a second. Boom. All right. Well, thanks, guys, for joining me. I'm Aristotle Full Throttle. It's such a fun time hanging out with you guys here every single day, 5 days a week, Monday through Friday at 5 p.m. Standard Pacific Standard Time. We can... It's a safe place. It's a safe space. It's a fun time. What we do is we just have fun here. We just play games. We talk about some things sometimes. The news of the day. I guess the music is loud enough. Yeah. So, thank you guys so much. Wow, that was pretty impressive. Cosmo McBuds. Cosmo McBuds is our dungeon master. He is the game master for Dungeons & Dragons, which we will be playing on Tuesdays. So hang out on Tuesdays and watch us play Dungeons & Dragons every week on Thursday here at Aristotle Full Throttle. We play trivia, and you get to win this trophy. Last week, Ange won this trophy. She got her name on the trophy. It's a unique trophy every week. There's unique artwork on it, so that's yours and yours alone if you win it. Also, on Wednesdays, we play Jackbox, and it's always a fun time. It's always nice to see you guys, Cosmo and Jen. And, welcome to It's Pixeled Plays YT. Welcome to Kana. This is the part of the show where I am Romper Room. I see JC Neither Arbitrez. I see Cosmo. I see Ron Porti. I see Is This Will. I see everybody who came and hung out. I appreciate your time. I appreciate... Hopefully you had a laugh or two. Or three or four. Get ready for some more fun. Remember to follow Jen the Fierce. Because we're about to play some Forkknife. It's about to get real.
Do you want to go to war? Because we could go to war.
I'm for real about it. Thank you guys so much. You guys rock. I appreciate you. I'm Aristotle Full Throttle. Your bro with the fro. And I'll see you in a little bit. Also, I'll see you tomorrow for trivia. Come hang out.